Henny Penny, home to the world's first commercial pressure fryer, and to half a century of hardworking people, ideas, and food service equipment. Today, the Henny Penny family includes nearly 500 employees and 150 distributors worldwide. Their job? To design, build, and bring to market products that help store operators earn big profits on the most popular hot food items in your restaurant. Take pressure fryers. Pressure frying is the fastest and most effective way to prepare buffalo wings, one of the most popular menu items in QSR and casual dining restaurants today. The key to successful frying is consistent taste and oil management. Over time, frying oil is the single most expensive part of any frying program, and that includes the cost of the fryers. Frequent filtering and other oil-friendly practices can significantly extend the useful life of your oil. Now the industry is buzzing about the new reduced oil volume fryer from Henny Penny that cooks the same amount of food in 40% less oil. Doing more with less is fast becoming the way of the world, and it's how the experts in pressure frying became the experts in frying, period. Henny Penny, engineered to last.